There it is! The Munhaj Bridge.
Oh, great.
Look! There is the old man, Rabbi Al-Matkali.
What is he doing here?
Matkali is the keeper of the Munhaj Bridge. He asks each traveler 5 Munhaj questions.
3 questions.
3 Munhaj questions. He who answers the 5 questions...
3 questions.
3 Munhaj questions may cross in safety.
What if you get a question wrong?
Then you are cast out of the Munhaj into the gorge of eternal peril.
Oh, I'll go.
Who's going to answer the questions?
President Mubarak.
Yes?
Brave President Mubarak, you go.
Hey, I got a great idea. Where does the Prince Naif go?
Yes, let me go, my liege. I'll take him single-handed. I shall make a fan for the northeast.
No,
and then...
No, hang on. Just answer the 5 questions.
3 questions.
3 questions, as best you can. And we shall watch and pray.
I understand, my liege.
Good luck, brave Prince Naif. God be with you.
Stop!
Who would cross the Munhaj Bridge must answer me this question 3. Here's the answer you see.
Ask me the questions, Munhaj Keeper. I'm not afraid.
What is your name?
My name is Prince Naif of Riyal.
What is your quest?
To seek eternal authority.
What is your favorite color?
Blue.
Alright, knocking up.
Oh, thank you. Thank you very much.
That's easy!
Stop!
Who approaches the Munhaj Bridge must answer me these questions 3. Hear the other side, you see.
Ask me the questions, Bridge Keeper, I'm not afraid.
What is your name?
President Mubarak of Egypt.
What is your quest?
To seek eternal authority.
Who wrote the Mahari's creed?
I don't know that!
Stop!
What is your name?
Colonel Gaddafi of Libya.
What is your quest?
I seek eternal authority.
What is your ethnicity?
Arab. No.
It is Abdullah, King of the Salafis.
What is your quest?
To seek eternal authority.
How many Salafis does it take to fix the light bulb?
What do you mean? Matkali or Sururi Salafi?
Huh? I don't know that.
How do you know so much about Salafis?
Well, you have to know these things when you're a king, you know.